Senator, several times you've described yourself as a loyal friend, and on this program back in March when you were defending one of your friends, you said, quote, I'm not cut out of that cloth. People who know me in Connecticut know I will stick with you in a good time and a bad time. So let's talk about your friend, Senator Joe Lieberman, who has unequivocally endorsed you for re-election this year. Does he have to be a Democrat in order for you to support him in his next re-election bid? If he's an independent, will you support him over the Democrat?
It would help if he'd stay a Democrat. and I suspect he will. I made an impassioned plea on his behalf in the Democratic caucus in January, in opposition to several in the caucus who took a different point of view. But I've known Joe for 40 years. He had a position that was not unlike on other Democrats on the Iraq War. And unfortunately, as you know, I campaigned hard for him in that primary and believed he would have been our strongest candidate. And Joe wanted to be back in that caucus. There were several of us who spoke on his behalf. He's very much a member of that caucus, and I suspect he'll stay such.
So if he says that I'm going to run as independent, will you support him against a Democrat?
Well, I'm anticipating he's going to stay a Democrat.
All right.